Hey guys, Bishop Steve Ray here, having a beautiful day. I hope you're having an awesome day as well. Hey, I just was thinking this morning of a very, very important principle that I have actually have forgotten at times and have fallen short in this area, and God has kind of shaken me and reminded me, and so I want to remind you and share that with you as well. And that is the difference of being the victim or the victor. And this is speaking of your mindset. See, if you have a victim mindset, if you always think that you're the victim, everybody's doing bad things to you, it's gonna be very hard for you to have a victorious mindset that you're the victor, okay? It's kind of the opposite. And so I've been through so many things where I feel like I have been treated bad. I've been done, you know, people have done me wrong, and I'm the victim, and poor old me, oh my, you know, have my pity party, you know? And I don't believe that that's where God wants us to stay in our thought life, because that's kind of a defeated mentality. And so we don't want to be the victim in our thinking. We want to be the victor. And the victor has a different mindset. The victor has the mindset and the thinking that I am the head and not the tail, above and not beneath. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. No weapon formed against me shall prosper. Greater is he that's in me than he that's in the world. Praise the Lord. And I just want to say, you are the victor. If you have Jesus Christ in your heart, if you're living for him, if you're living obedient to his word, you have victory in your life. You shall not be defeated in Jesus' name. You're not the victim. When people come against you, God says he will defend you. Hallelujah. Vengeance is mine, saith the Lord. He's got your back. So you don't have to play the victim role. You don't have to have that mentality, because you are victorious through Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. And so I hope that encouraged you today. Remember that. Speak that over your life, that you are victorious. You are not a victim. You are the victor. God bless you. Have an awesome day.